Alright, I'm going to start off with this natural colored power prawn. Its water temp is down, so I want something that doesn't have a tremendous amount of action, but also something that looks like a leftover white shrimp, because these marsh bass love white shrimp. So do speckled trout, so do redfish. Here's a fish. There's a fish! Ooh, big gorilla bass. Nice. Oh, he threw something up. All right. He smoked that power prawn. All right. Goodness, he was hooked well. Beautiful fish.